our 10th season kickoff celebration continues tonight with another visit from a member of the PM family. Mike Randall co-hosted this show with Andrea Hall back in 1982, and he was known as the funny guy. Mike Randall took over Southern New England's PM Magazine, where co-host Rick Douglas left off. He came from PM Magazine in Roanoke, Virginia. He'd been an actor, doing off-Broadway plays, commercials, and dinner theater. Everyone who's worked with Mike says he's a comedian, a funny guy with a great smile, and even he admits to being a ham.
Yes, well, I believe that this kite is aerodynamically sound. The hypotenuse is equal to the square root of the...
I see Kyle, I see Randy, I see Barry.
On our next PM, we'll take a look at a school for singles where folks are scoring in more ways than one.
You know, I really liked Hartford, Connecticut. It was a lot of fun. It was a neat area to work in.
After a year here with Andrea Hall, Mike went back home to Buffalo, New York. He's an award-winning feature reporter at WKBW, where he's the Jerry Brooks of Channel 7.
Hold on to your corkscrews. Indiana Randall is back with another great weekend adventure. Today he travels to Chautauqua County wine country.
This is no hangout for the typical picture-taking tourist. Chautauqua's wine country is for the hearty weekend adventurer.
Basically, I do like three, four, or five stories a week. Try to be funny. Sometimes it works, and sometimes it doesn't work.
And here's a quick sample of Mike at work.
All heck has broken loose.
You guys want to make a little room here, huh?
How often do you dress up like this?
Oh, we do it about once or twice a month.
Folks, I got to tell you, this is the proudest day of my life.
Hey, what do you think of my new duds, huh? Oh.
You smell wonderful.
Let's have some fun.
Hi, Mr. T.
Who's gonna argue with Rambo, right?
Yo. You know what they say. Innuendo, outuendo.
Max, whatever it is, I think it's catchy.
And while he may be crazy on the air, the private Mike Randall is married with a 2-year-old son. But from 9 to 5, he's a video madman.
One thing I have now that I didn't have when I was in PM Magazine, now that I work for news, I have gray hair. Also, you know, I had a nose job while I was in Hartford, but it grew back.
Mike Randall, still crazy after all these years. Mike does some serious reporting, by the way. He just recently received an award for a series he did on near-death experiences.
I don't believe that he could be serious. He is.